Hey guys, hey, what's crackalackin' on a Friday night? This is Kim coming from KimHam.com coming at you. And as you can see from the title of my video, I'm talking about spicing it up and slimming that body down. How'd you like to lose weight naturally by adding a few herbs and spices to your life? Would you like that? Would you be interested in doing that? I want to lose weight by eating bland chicken, bland fish, food that's not flavorful. Said nobody ever. No, we want our food to taste good. And I got three tips for you, three herbs and spices that you can, maybe some things about these herbs and spices that you didn't know about. You may use some of these, but you didn't know about the benefits of them as it pertains to weight loss. Did you know that a lot of the herbs and spices can actually burn fat and boost your metabolism? Did you know? Say what? Yes. Yes, they can. Yes, they can. You want to add flavor to your food. And this is an easy way. No extra calories, no sugar, no sodium or none of that other crap that you don't need. So let's get to a couple of the herbs and spices. I got my little notes here. First up is turmeric. I know you probably heard of turmeric. A lot of people have heard of turmeric. It's one of the top herbs and spices that people use. And a lot of chefs and cooks have been using this a lot lately, along with one of the other herbs that I'm going to be talking about. So this spice has a natural ability to burn the body fat at a much higher rate than normal. And there is an ingredient, a part of the turmeric that's called, I don't know if I can pronounce it right. I never get it right, but it's curcumin or curcumin, whatever. There's this 2009 study at Tufts University that used mice, and it showed that the mice who they were fed curcumin lost more fat than the ones on the same diet who were not fed that. I don't know, mice, humans, whatever. So try adding some turmeric to your stews, your soups. You sprinkle a little bit over your roasted veggies or nuts. I put some in like smoothies that I've had. Okay, now it's time for number two dose. Time for the stinky breath. Can you guess what I'm talking about? Garlic. Yes, I love garlic. I love garlic. I cook with it in pretty much everything. I buy this big bag. They're already peeled and I don't have to do any work. I always mash with the back of a knife. I mash each piece of garlic and then I chop them all up together. I mash to release first. Sometimes I might put the garlic and let it just sit in some olive oil to so I can get that flavor. And sometimes I don't. I just chop it on up. So eating more of this herb can help you burn body fat. And according to another study using mice, they found that the ones that were using garlic, they in 7 weeks, they lost more weight than the other ones who were not using it. And it just makes everything taste so much better, delicious. I even take some garlic and put it in olive oil and kind of stir fry it a little bit with a dash of sea salt and eat it as a snack. It's so good to me. And when I would get sick, I would just take some garlic and sometimes I would just eat it raw because it has antibacterial things in it. And that's not tasty. It's not tasty, but it's healthy for you and make you feel good. That garlic. Hey. If you are watching this replay live, send me a comment. Make sure you click the love button. If you're watching it during the replay, make sure you type replay. If you got any questions, got any comments, just please comment. Thanks for jumping on. I appreciate that because I know it's late. on a Friday night. But what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Anyway, lastly, there is the dandelions, and I haven't used this one yet, but I will. Dandelion, you know, is a little weed, little herb plant. Hey, Anita, how you doing? Thanks so much for joining me. I noticed in my research and looking up these herbs and spices that, again, the dandelion is becoming popular too among cooks and chefs. They're using it because it's a nutritious way to add flavor to your meals and your drinks. Have you ever used dandelion? I've never used dandelion, but I'm definitely going to try it. And they add it to meals and drinks. That's very interesting to me. It's used for so many different things. It has a natural ability to help you detox. Did you know that? It helps you to detox and reduce the amount of bloat that you may experience. And also as a laxative to increase your bowel movements. Now, that may be TMI, but that's the part I like. Keep those bowels moving. How many people you know have issues with that? Yeah, it's disgusting, but that's just the way it is. It has a bunch of weight loss properties, and it can probably help you achieve your weight loss goals. I need to give me some dandelion, and you do too. Listen, I don't know where you are, but it is cold where I am. I'm in Texas, and it's raining outside. And we all want to be warm, right? We want to be warm. So if you don't have anybody to snuggle with, to stay warm, get to cooking you something with these warming spices. And I have something to help you out. It's free. It's a guide that I have. It's called Five Foods to Lose Weight Naturally. And it has those foods in it. And I've just added some other spices and herbs in there that can help you to, to lose weight. And maintaining your weight to boost your metabolism or whatever. So send me a direct message right now and I get that free guide to you. Like I say, if you don't have anybody to snuggle with, then you can cook you up some spices and you can stay warm. So drop some weight by spicing up your life. It starts with you. Envision what you want and then go get it. Spice up your life with herbs and spices. Come get my free guide right now. Send me a direct message and enjoy your Friday night. Booyah! Thanks for joining me, guys. Bye.